And we're following breaking news this morning. A Philadelphia police SUV and a car have collided in South Philadelphia. The crash here happened around 5 o'clock this morning at the intersection of 19th and Wolf Streets. There is no word yet on injuries. The cause of the crash is under investigation.